Same way we always do. I interrogate him, you write it down.
Oh, so you're making decisions now. I hope the whole 6-9 know you're making decisions. I'm going to play the bad guy on this one.
Doubtful.
Undoubtful.
Highly doubtful. And you know why? Because you don't play the bad guy. You just steal all the bullshit lines you hear on TV and the movies that you like. And that's not acting.
And it's not stealing. It's called homage.
What?
Homage. It's French for you better let me do this.
You want to interrogate this guy?
Yes.
Okay. Go in there, interrogate him, and just don't fuck it up. Find out who his supplier is, and then get out of there, all right?
Yes, you act like this dude can't be interrogated. You act like he's Godzilla and I'm Tokyo. Watch and learn, Jimbo. I'm gonna show you some motherfucking homage.